Bend down the rap around your head, the bend down the rap around your head for niggas that's here. Ain't nobody truer than me, ain't nobody truer than Scott. Ain't nobody truer, man, I'm taking this spot. Yeah, these niggas is here.
Thunders in the city moving slow. 30, 500 for the cold. Only real niggas keep you flow, keep you flow. Only true niggas I know. 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 Only true niggas I know.
Ladies order up the champagne, a whole lot of it. Painkillers, they got back pain, oh, you gotta love it. Things out of NY, they in my hallways, I got a lobby of them. Up and down with Chase Monday.
Hey Billy, what's up, man? Yeah, you're gonna have people try to kill you. That's one good thing about being in a white collar job is, yeah, they're not allowed to kill you. Well, police they are, but it has to be part of the scene.
And thanks to the...
Hey, can you help my friend?
Oh, yeah, I got you.
You're telling me.
Yeah, there's like no medics anywhere.
Nah, don't worry about it. Anyone. Dude, it's not a big deal. In the city.
Whatever. Aren't you the guy that kissed my titties without consent?
Well, what did I walk up on?
I hear you.
He's yeah, fixed. You heard me. He did that. Very,
Hello?
Very rude, sir.
Hello? Is my voice chat pitched?
No, I can't hear you.
Oh, hey, that...
Right on!
Golf 113-10-8. I said, Billy, don't worry about it. It's not a big deal.
Terrible driver.
There's a broken down EMS car by Burger Shot. Do I call a unit over here to tow it?
Yes, please. Thank
yes.
you.
Yes. Code 4.
Do you need, bub?
Can you res me?
Yeah, I can patch you up.
Yeah, I bet. Those guys you healed over, this scene wasn't over, bro. I was trying to grab
it
some
wasn't
handcuffs.
Me.
Didn't
it
get
wasn't
robbed
me.
Yet.
I literally just came out of the hospital. It couldn't have been me.
Oh, okay. Never mind.
Yeah,
they got raised up there, bro. It's all good, though.
Golf 113, 1097 to Vespucci Canal.
Mondo wants you at hospital.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, faded. Yeah, faded.
Oh, yeah, faded.
Yo, EMS?
Yeah.
Can you give me a ride to apartments?
Yeah, climb in. I'm not supposed to,
can
but...
Can you help my friend? They're Danny. They need a ride back to apartments.
Two one three six seven
yeah,
97 Vinewood Hills.
Yeah, hop in.
Flex your B muscle to buckle your seatbelt.
Yeah, I'm usually pretty safe, but...
We gotta teach her how to talk.
Yeah, that's fine. I'm not gonna be offended. Sometimes I drive a little erratic, too. I ain't perfect.
Oh, shit. Let's see this driving.
G113 1097, Strawberry.
We was a code 0 at Burger Shot.
Who's the EMS right now? Who's all on?
There's 10 of us.
Oh, shit.
Yeah,
told them Lexi said hi.
Oh, I know who you are. You don't know who I am, but I know who you are. If you're who I think you are, anyway.
I am who you think I
am.
Yeah,
okay. Nice to meet you, ma'am.
It's a pleasure.
I'm Henry, by the way.
Nice to meet you, Henry. Oh my god, there's a dead person right there. Turn around.
See a dead person?
Yeah, you see him on the sidewalk.
Is that a person or is it? Yeah, it is a person.
Aw, oh, shit.
Hang on, buddy. You'll be alright.
Thank you.
Yeah, see, through my eyes, he was like glitched out. Alright, there you go.
EMS to PD.
EMS. Why are there two units attached to the same call I just called? Just ask.
PD, go for EMS.
Code 4, Strawberry.
Golf 113, 1097 to Vinewood.
Did we get any units to the officer down?
I'm at the hospital helping a patient right now.
G136 to 1097 Bergen. G113, 1097 PD.
There you go. Get you patched up, bud.
Burton is out, 1010.
There you go. Golf 113 1097 to Rancho. You hear me, bud? You know where he's at?
Susibaka.
Okay, I got you. I see him. Thank you. Yeah, bud,
hello.
We'll get you patched up.
Hello.
There
hello.
You.
Thank you,
have a good one, man.
Yeah, you do.
Golf 113, we're code 4 at Innocence.
Calls as first priority.
Did nobody ever get that? If I'll own it, but. Golf 113-1097 to Strawberry.
G136 to 1097
to Mesa.
115, 1097 to Del Barrow.
Sorry, bud. You're hard to see in the dark.
Yeah, no.
There you go, man. Sorry it took me a little bit to find you, but we got
you're
you.
Good. Appreciate it. Code 4 on Del Barrow.
Send 4.
EMS to EMS.
Yeah.
Okay, can I get a pickup at PD, please?
Yeah, 10-4. I'm 10-97.
113, 1097 Capitol Boulevard.
And 4.
Alright, thank you.
Alright, I'm at PD outside. Are you in the lobby or the garage?
I'm near the garage. Hey.
Hi.
Hello.
Thank you.
No problem, I was close by. Where to?
Pillbox, please.
Copy.
That way we can change into proper EMS gear.
Copy.
Get some nice sterile gloves. Who's this?
I'm Henry Johnson.
Henry what?
Johnson. Like Johnson & Johnson Q-tips or whatever.
Well, I'm Capri, like Capri Sun, but Capri Ross.
Nice, gotcha. Nice to meet you.
Yes. Nice to meet you. How long have you been EMS for?
About a week.
How you liking it?
I enjoy it. It keeps me busy.
Yeah, that's for sure.
And I said, I'm driving this off freehand, so if I mess up, say something.
Listen, we're not dead yet, so you're doing better than me, okay?
Nah, it takes a lot to burn me out, so. The only thing that bums me out, and this is going to sound really, really, really lame.
Let's go for it. Let's hear it.
Is, you know, I've been in the city for a while. And when I go off duty.
Hold on. I migrained so hard. What did you just. I did not hear a single word you just said.
I've been in the city for over a month now. And okay. Now keep in mind what I'm getting ready to tell you. Some of this is my own fault because I do work.
Okay, migraining again. I swear to God, I'm going to die. Hold up.
Ben's your own capital.
I'm so sorry.
No, you're fine.
I'm so sorry. Can you... I'm going to wait until we're done in this car ride to continue this conversation because apparently my mind cannot handle it.
Not a problem.
I'm so sorry.
No apologies.
I feel poopy.
There you go. You want me to take you to the back or you want to get out here?
So, to you so you don't have to waste any money, I suggest you take it to the back, put the car away, and get a new car out. That way you have way more gas than you have.
Oh, hell
talk
yeah.
About your flatbed, bro.
Yeah, don't talk about dead people. Don't talk, bro. There you go, man.
Zombies, dude.
You can't just say stop looking.
Get in the freaking car.
Yo, guys.
Get out of your mind.
What do I do when a customer has like eyes darting everywhere and is sweating very hard?
Bring him the pill so I can get surgery, please. Alright, so what were we saying? I'm so sorry.
I said, like I said, I've been in the city for 5-6 weeks now, give or take a little bit. And when I go off duty, I never seem to have anybody to hang out with, but that's all good. I just drive myself in my work.
Is there any EMS at hospital?
Yep.
Yeah,
I literally come into the city, clock in.
Any of you guys have cuffs?
By the time I go to fly out, I clock out and fly out. Like that. This is my life in the city.
What?
Good news
like
for you,
to be
EMS
and,
fam. We're literally
Yo,
a whole ass family here.
No, that's cool.
So you should enjoy it. Just give us not give us some time, but
how do you type
some time warm up to us. Cause I'm sure you're gonna be like, holy shit, are they a lot?
Yeah. It is. Like I said, I'm not unhappy here, so.
That's good. I want you to be, are you happy here? It's the key.
Yeah, I'm happy. Yeah.
Yay.
I mean, like I said, I just bury myself in my work, and eventually I'll find somebody to hang around. You know, honestly, I'd love to find a good female to hang around and occupy some of my time. I know it sounds perverse, but, you know, it is what it is, you know.
I got you. Well. Sentimental, respectful. That's all I gotta say. That's it. Right, I'm gonna go change and get back to it. Thank you for the ride. Much
You're
appreciated.
No problem. Have a good one.
You too.
Golf 113-1097 to Perio.
Is there anyone here that could do plastic surgery?
Just make them make a prayer.
I bet.
Pussy.
How did you fly out from that?
Hey guys, how do you do IVs?
Need something, bud? Yeah, you can tap. Let me back up just here. There you go.
What the hell?
Golf 113-1097 to Strawberry.
Have a great day.
You as well.
You all right? Hello. This gun needs help.
Crystal, that was you on top of our car?
Drop him, bud. I got him. I'm standing right here.
Oh, okay.
The what?
There's just the fact that you hopped in, it got on top of our car, told us to run you over.
I didn't tell y'all to run me over. I just said psych. I jumped out.
Stop lying. No, in the garage.
Okay, right.
Golf 11.
It's fine. We'll get him next time.
Golf 113. I'm not sure what to call this. I arrived on the scene, and some dude, I'm like, here, I can take care of him. And he literally throws him in his car and drives away. So I'm not.
Can we get someone back at me from the hospital with cuts? We got
this big now heading southeast on South Rockford Drive. Oh, he's making a U-turn. Nope, no. This guy here. Ginger Street heading northeast, heading north. Suspect is at Little Soul gas station.
Sure you're on the right radio?
I'm probably not. Where is it? What radio is
this
everybody
on? This is Radio 5.
Okay, thank you. 10-4.
Golf 113, 1097 to 1099.
G150 and attaching to that.
H73, I'm in a 1080 vehicle pursuit. Suspect is now heading southeast.
You're still on the wrong.
That. On the right radio, oh my god.
You want one.
Channel one, bud.
Try
channel
radio
one.
One.
I was just in one.
Try two, try three.
To be cl- you have to
don't
be signed
five.
In two. You can't join if you're not signed in, you know?
Ooh.
16 and 39 are going to be at the checkpoint, okay?
G59 to
972 San Andreas Ave. We don't need any help here at the DUI checkpoint. Me and 36 are already here.
I need help, guys. I need a medic. Oh god, I see white. I'm hurt. I'm at Burger Shot if anybody can help me.
Code 4, the officer down.
Alright, I'll be 1097 to Burger Shot. 133.
Me at the London. If you find time, we can run one. Talk about some things we can undo. You just in the pen, I can find you. 6-1 on the money, 9-2. You just say the word and I run through. 2 texts, no reply, that's when I knew. I knew.
Circumnavigate the globe as the cash grows. Get a nigga whack like you get the grass mold. I'm talking slick.
Amanda, are you talking to me?
Mondo's off the clock, what's up?
No, no, man, I just thought he told me something.
All calls been taken care of?
No.
Hey, Wick, there's gonna be a code for. Spanish Avenue is going to be a code 4.
Now the guy's on the roof. Gotta help.
G59, 1042. It says she went to the right.
G115, 1097 to Bobby Street.
Mondo?
Mondo is off the clock, what's up?
Alright, so tell him to lock in because we got an interview here.
He said what?
Lock in because we have an interview waiting.
I can take the interview.
Alrighty.
Bethany,
go
ahead.
Popular.
Alright, good night, guys.
Night.
Have a great night.
Bethany, hurry.
Downtown Vine.
I'm on the way to the hospital now.
10-4.
Gulf 113, 1097 to Pacific Ocean.
Vinewood downtown is a
Gulf. I am here.
Somebody not on the clock driving an EMS car. Maybe just somebody not on
the clock. Oh shit, I forgot to hit the coffee pot when my head popped.
Who did the interview?
Yeah, I got it.
There's a guy that says his left testicle fell off and he just tells me he wants a bandage and he'll be all good. Or I'm telling him he needs to go to the hospital. What do I do?
Just, you know, you can't take him without his consent, so if he just wants a bandage, just get him.
10-4.
stupid as shit.
How do you do that?
Hey, Han. Hey, Han. Hey, Han. Call 413-1097 to Calvary Boulevard. Hey, babe. No, nothing wrong. Wink Financial sent you another check.
You gotta be freaking kidding me.
Oh, no. $2,400?
Called me and left a message.
matter because the bank ain't open tomorrow anyway.
John, if you're still on the radio, no walk-ins.
I'm at the hospital.
Is there any EMS in pillbox right now on the clock?
10-4, clear.
22. Anybody in the box at the moment, locked in?
I am not clocked in, but I am at pillbox.
Okay, I heard you, girly. What'd you say, dude? Mr. Guy, what did you say?
Oh, yeah, I said I'm at pillbox. What do you need?
Are you clocked in?
Yes, sir.
It's ma'am, but I need you to be out
ma'am,
on patrol, please.
Yes, all right.
Thank you. If you need to post up at a popular area, apartments is a really good place to do that. Just so you know.
10-4, G136 to 1097 San Andreas.
Appreciate you. This is coming from Mondo too, just so you guys know. I'm reading this from him right now.
10-4.
G16 1041.
Gonna go check out.
Great job.
Hello.
Hello.
EMS
up.
Can you respond to the corner of Elgin and Olympic Freeway? We have a suspect down. We're right by the ammunition.
G115 is in route.
10-4, thank you.
I got some three dudes barking, telling me they can't stop barking by apartments. Can I get assistance, please?
What's your location?
Make sure you take the rabies vaccine with you.
10-4.
Maybe even like a tetanus shot, just in case you get stabbed with a rusty knife, you know?
Doing nothing. I'm gonna call animal control.
I got my 12 inches hanging right here. Oh yeah, last I heard, yours was hidden behind some gas. Shit,
you gonna fuck around with the money again? I'm tired of your
Yeah, I got this dude by apartments telling me I ain't got enough experience because I'm EMT. Can I get a higher rank or somebody higher than me by apartments?
You dirty, dirty little girl.
Give me 1 second. I forgot to copy, Pop. I'll be up there in a second.
10-4.
Code 4 on Elgin.
Keep up the great work, boys. Yeah, girlies, let's go!
Let's go!
Next week. I'm totally getting laid and shit. I'm gonna have a little bourgeois, a little bloated.
Orale, I'll tell you how it goes. Speak to you next week, okay?
We gotta talk about something. You gotta be more careful about what you say.
We gotta go on one of our trips soon, okay?
Shut the fuck up.
G115, 1097 to Carson Wayne.
Yo, what is your name, the one that come into apartment to assist me? They're asking.
1 minute. 4 people showed up.
Are you talking at Pillbox?
I'm 97 in the apartment. Code 4 on Carcer Wham.
Yo, what's up? Yeah, I heard Enrique's out of La Pinta next week. Fuck that asshole. That chavala was going to run me out, man. Tell the cops where I stashed the carga.
Somebody come by apartments, please.
Yes,
almost there.
Ferris wheel.
That's supposed to be a movie.
What about that P.G. Jackson flick? Okay, fine. We'll go to that.
G113, 10-8. 12113-1097, Strawberry Ave.
Thank you so much.
No problem.
Yeah, I'm gonna let you deal with that because I don't know what the fuck I would do.
G115.
There you go, bud.
1097 to Popular Street.
Thank you, bro.
What up, B?
What's up, man?
I miss you, stink a butt.
Yo, who's here with me, by
the way? Alright, guys, we'll get you patched up here.
I need two EMS trucks.
Thank you.
Man, who this is?
Not me, G160 1097 South Rockford.
There you go. Is it just you got, you two?
Yeah.
Okay. Alright, well, have a good one, guys. Be safe.
Hold on.
Yeah.
Don't even move. Hold on, I got you right now. I'm spinning.
12113, code 4 at Grove Street.
Don't even do me like that.
No.
Code 4 on Popular.
Say thank you.
Yo, broski, you pull up to the same scene as
Grid, what's up, bub? Welcome in. Thanks for the follow. Appreciate it. Do what, bub?
Yo, bro, you called a scene without calling it in through radio.
I did call it in.
You called it in?
I did.
What?
Maybe yeah, I called it in as soon as it popped up.
Rockford's code for it.
Davis? All right. I guess it's all good.
Fuck off me, bro. Who the hell? Gulf 113-1097 to apartment. Ten four.
I'm already here.
10-4, you take it.
Mm-hmm.
at 4 apartments.
And another contender is trying their luck on the lucky wheel.
G115 1097 Red Desert Avenue.